Welcome. Environmental Studies, 5th Standard, Lesson 15, Our India Physical Diversity, 5th Part, The Desert. Desert of India. Locate the states of Rajasthan on the map of India. One can notice the lowest part of Rajasthan is a desert here. This is a desert. This desert is named Thar Desert. The part of this desert also extends into the Punjab, Haryana and Gujarat states. Features of the deserts. Desert is a vast, dry and sandy area with very little vegetation. The temperature is high and climate is dry. The scarcity of the water due to the scanty rain, a fertile area in the desert is formed where the water comes up to the ground surface. This is known as oasis. Those plants and trees which have special devices to withstand the long drought conditions are grown here. They are scrubs, cactus, acacia, thorny bushes, etc. Aravalli Range extends into the eastern fringe of the Thar Desert. It prevents the winds blowing from the east and this causes scanty rainfall. Therefore, this part has dry climate. Find this area on the map and mark it. Is there any relationship between desert and these pictures? Think about it. Yes, there is a scarcity of the water. This lady is bringing a water from the long distance. See their barren land, sand land. It is no water, no trees. The dry climate and the hot sun causes feeling of severe burning in the body. For some relief from the heat, people wear long robes and turbans. Lack of water and blazing sun determines the type of the desert animals. Camels are able to survive in the desert because they have broad flat toes, which are comfortable to walk on sand. Their humps store fat and sufficient amount of water, which lasts for many weeks. Camels are useful for transporting goods and carrying passengers in the deserts. This is why camels are called the ship of desert. Do you know this? Agricultural activities are found around the oasis. Bajra, jowar, maize, sesame, dates, chilies are grown here. There are some salt lakes in these deserts, known as playas. For example, Sambar, Didwana, Sargol lakes. The Sambar lake is the largest salt lake in India. Now this, you have learned that factors of environment and the climate have an effect on the art and architecture. There are big and beautiful palaces built by the experts, which are the best examples of the rare architecture in the desert. Jaipur, Ajmer, Pushkar and Mount Abu are places famous for such architecture in Rajasthan. Answer the following questions. What is an oasis? Oasis is a place in a desert where water comes up to the surface from the deep underground. Question number 2. Write any three features of the deserts. Desert is a vast, dry and sandy area with a little vegetation. Temperature is high and climate is dry. The scarcity of the water due to the scanty rains, the fertile area in the desert is formed where the water comes up to the ground surface. This is known as the oasis. Paste the picture of the camel in the given space and write 4 sentences about it. Camels stores water in their humps. Camels are born without humps. Camel milk is incredibly nutritious. Camels can live up to 50 years. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.